Richa, Pradhuman is asking that I have been suffering from eczema for the last 6 to 7 years. It gets aggravated during change of season. Should I get vaccinated? I've heard people with skin allergies should not take the COVID vaccine. So is this a myth or?
Let me very, very categorically tell you, Ambika, that everybody should vaccinate whether they have a skin problem or not, unless somebody is specifically allergic to a vaccine. So if you've had an allergy to a vaccine in the past, then you have to see a dermatologist or see a intensivist or a specialist and then maybe take a call on vaccination or not. Let them decide. Don't decide yourself. I've had the unfortunate case of a couple of my patients who asked us for old eczemas that, should I take the vaccine or not? We told them to take it. They didn't take it. And unfortunately, two of them passed away. So it's very important that everybody should get vaccinated, whether they have a skin problem or not, unless they have an allergy to a vaccine in the past. Mm-hmm. Even if there's a mild allergy, so people come to us post-vaccination with urticarias or hives getting worse. People come to us where a mild flare-up of eczema or psoriasis may have happened. Those are manageable things. If you keep your dermatologist in the loop, be in consult with them before getting the vaccination, then they'll give you countermeasures which can prevent that flare-up from happening. And even if it happens, it can be managed.
Yeah. So I think the very, very important thing, which, everybody is saying that you need to get vaccinated. And if you have any doubt, again, go to your dermatologist. I think that's really well explained, Dr. Dhawan. Next question again is on vaccination. Isha Singh is asking, I got my first dosage on 2nd May post-vaccination with Cetacovid Shield. I developed serious itching and as a deep, and also rashes on the whole body for more than a month. No medication worked. How much chances are there that the same would repeat for the second dose? Obviously, fear is there in Isha's mind in case she gets, again another reaction.
So there is a fair chance that she may have it in the second dose also. And there is also a chance that she may have a slight aggravated rash because her immune system is already geared towards reacting to the vaccine. Mm-hmm. In such a situation, of course, vaccine has to be taken. But it's a good idea to start an anti-allergy before taking the vaccine, perhaps a few days before. And continue the anti-allergic a few days after the vaccine is also taken. And like I said, allergies can be managed. In case normal anti-allergics and regular dose are not helping her, she can updose her anti-allergics under the guidance of a dermatologist. And after 2 weeks of vaccination, once the antibody formation is already started, one can always resort to taking a low dose of a steroid for a few days to control the rashes. So let the rashes not really prevent her from taking the second vaccine. Yes. If she has had a condition called angioedema, in which the lips swell up, the eyes swell up, there is choking, in that event, then she should probably look at deferring the vaccine a little bit and again take the expert consult before going in for the second dose.
Okay.